What's up guys, it's Jim Bob here, back with another EmergeNYC video. In today's video, we're going to be in Manhattan running on Tower Ladder 57 and Engine 78. So we're at the quarters of their firehouse. We're going to hang out here, waiting for call to action, and go to emergencies and go from there. I set my quality for the quality preset to ultra, so the game should look a lot more realistic now. So we're just gonna hang out at the fire station and see what calls we can get, so stay tuned for that. Alright guys, we just got our first call, which is for a fire in a multiple dwelling, and it's not too far. It's actually across from engine 85's station, so we're gonna head there. The ladder's already heading there, so we're gonna follow behind. Smoke showing. Okay, engine 78 to Manhattan. 1075 to Box. We got fires. We got smoke showing from the third floor of a three-story dwelling. Another flame showing as well. Back up so we can get the hydrant over there and start putting out the fire. It sounds like this fire's already progressing, so we don't have any time to waste.
Ah!
If you guys are enjoying this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Turn on notifications to all so you never miss new content like this. Right now, I'm keeping my SCBA off so I don't have to waste air and constantly come back. However, once my health bar gets to 0.5%, then I will put my SCBA on.
Oh! Oh.
Alright guys, it looks like the bulk of the fire has been knocked down, so we're just gonna stay on scene and perform overhaul and check for extension. We will see you guys when the next call comes in, so see you all later. Alright guys, so now we're on ladder 57 and we just got our call for an apartment fire on the third floor. Engine 78 already on ground. We're gonna be following behind him. Wow, dude. Did you really have to? Hey, let's just head there. Did you need to move? Because there's a fire. Okay, it looks like we got fire showing from the third floor on the Delta side. I'm gonna go set up my aerial and get to the third floor and see if we can find anybody who's trapped. Okay, looks like we have no victims, so we're just gonna come back down and put out this fire. We're gonna need a relay line. Probably do 3-inch. Yeah, like that's enough. Grab one of those tire. What are you doing? Grab one of those high-rise packs, and we're gonna hit to the fire floor. Alright guys, the video is going to end over here. We put out the fire and now we're just going to go overhaul and check if the fire has extended. So the video is going to end. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you like, subscribe, hit the notification bell to all. Share this video with your friends. Use the comments down below. Turn on notifications to all. Comment down below on what I should do next. And until next time guys, peace out.